last episode, we were doing some things. I don't remember what it was because it was like over a week. Sorry about all that noise in the background. As always. Anyway, last episode, we were exploring some stuff here and there. We got some pretty boring things, but it wasn't that exciting. All we really did do was get the Spike Hermes boot. So that's about it. And we got this my pet bee, who's right here, who will be following me into this episode. And at the end of the episode, get my map open. I've agreed we were gonna explore past the ice plains. So that is what we're gonna do. To see if we can find some corruption. Or crimp, don't start to get the corruption. Yeah, the corruption because my Ajitulu drop. Demonite Ore, which is how I got my hand on. Demonite Ore. Oh, the Light Bane. Okay, let's do something else. I think it's fire there. I'm not sure. Could be tin. Let's grab it anyway. Oh, that was iron. I don't know how long it has been there. We got my pretty little net. Maybe we can capture still some penguins while we're here. Corruption! for soul. Who wants to eat my soul? Well, you can't have my soul. The first week, I have no soul.
I guess we are walking down here.
haven't done in a while, so it's home. I'm going to start doing soon. Because we haven't had a new roommate in one time. So I know today is pretty much another boring episode, because we're just going to go and gather materials. It's pretty boring. I usually enter my computer and see it. So, shall we? Thank you. They're Palana. knew we had that song going. Only thing that came to mind. Too bad, Mr. Piranha. Keep going, one can go. Oh, here's my friend, the Dragon Hornet. That sounds like a cool superhero name. The Dragon Hornet. Now that I think about it, it doesn't sound that cool. So the other Dragon Hornet will make an amazing superhero name. The Dragon Hornet. My torches!
Just, you know.
Jolting. Jolting? Isn't it? No matter. It's funny over here. There we go, we're all maxed out. Get back. We need some more iron. The problem is you can play. We will. We can and we will. Bars, 32 iron bars, 2 dead bars, 3 silver, 3 tungsten, 4 gold, 12 platinum. Yeah. Cactus armor, shall we? Cactus leggings. Cactus breastplate. Cactus helmet. Woo! However, the cactus itself is up. Now it's wood armor. I haven't stopped recording. Bear with you guys. There you go. Cactus armor. But I do want to get that trophy to practice everything, which means crafting every day. Alright. Oh, wait, there's one thing I can make out of gold. Is gold better than silver though? Silver has so much stuff. Gold is better than silver. We got a silver helmet. Yay! Silver helmet. Oh my god, where's my spirit? Sorry! I'm not even gonna equip this until we get anything else. So put that away for now. That's the best defense we got. Just putting stuff away. So natural. What is this? This is living with wall. That's my objective for this series. I have a chest full of squirrels, rabbits, I have a chest full of every animal. Yeah, just one for squirrels. Oh no, I'm more of a raccoon man myself. Yeah, I'm going to go again. You want me to go? Stop holding. I don't know what to do with that. Oh yeah, that's enough. Here, yeah, not for over 40 minutes. I know, it was another boring episode. Well, I did explore the corruption, I ended up dying. Next episode, I think it's time we made a new room. That's probably what we do next episode. Build a new room, and... continue getting my supplies from the grass blade. I want to get, and we're going to continue getting cards because I want to fight Skeletron. We're going to take him down. That's what I'm doing. Yep, anyways, thanks for watching. Guys, for the next Terraria episode. Bye.